A scheme designed to help families at risk of falling into fuel poverty in Swindon has been praised by judges at a recent ceremony. The Safe and Warm initiative narrowly missed out on the top spot at the Community Footprint Awards for its work in helping vulnerable families who are paying over the odds for their household gas and electricity, reports the This Is Wiltshire. Officials taking part in the scheme have set out to provide support on fuel poverty by offering advice on how to make homes warmer and safer in the current economic climate. With 10,000 households in Swindon currently spending more than 10% of their total income on utility bills, it is thought that the programme could be serving up some much-needed relief for those in need. The Safe and Warm initiative, which was launched in 2009, has helped more than 15,000 people through the installation of over 1,800 metres of home insulation and identifying almost £2 million in unclaimed benefits. Make sure you're not paying too much for your energy. Compare gas and electricity prices now at energyhelpline.com or call 0800 074 0745.